spicy though, so watch out when you order something spicy.
You're from my home country?
Yeah, I come here with family and friends.
Yes, it's very easy to find food here in Chinatown. The aroma is really nice. It's flavorful. I think it's pretty good food and like part of my culture, I guess.
I really like it.
It's more like I like experiencing different foods. So it all really depends on the experience.
It's different.
Its taste has been like changing.
Because they have like a wide variety of
food. Oh, Americanized Kung Pao chicken is like, they put like, you know, like pepper, green pepper in it. I mean, in China, we don't really have that kind of stuff. But I mean, and Kung Pao chicken.
Oh, this is my favorite.